Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps Cooking. Please click on the bell icon. You will get all the notification of my new videos and let's get started. Today, I'm going to share with you very tasty, delicious, quick and easy and super fast chicken meatball with the bell pepper recipe, or we call it capsicum or Shimla Mirch. I'm going to use the chicken meatballs. These are teriyaki pineapple fully cooked meatball. I have a different color of bell pepper: orange, green, yellow, red, onion, ginger, garlic, green chili, olive oil for tadka. The spices I'm going to use: cumin seed, coriander powder, black pepper, cumin powder, salt. So please check it out the description below for the ingredient list. And let's start making our delicious chicken meatball with bell pepper. Get a Croy, start gas, and bring olive oil. As the oil start to heat up, add cumin seed, jeera. Give like 10 seconds, this is good enough. Add ginger, garlic, and green chili. Mix it well. Cook for 20 seconds until the raw garlicky flavor is gone. This is good. Add onion. Mix it well. And keep it cooking until they are nicely translucent. Onions are nicely translucent. I'll add the spices: coriander powder, salt, cumin powder, black pepper. Mix it well. Once all the spices are nicely combined, add bell pepper. Red, yellow, orange, green. With the help of 2 spoons, mix it well. And keep mixing and keep cooking. We're going to saute them for 2 minutes. Cooking bell pepper for 2 minutes. This is what we need to add meatball. Mix it well. One thing I did, even though the meatball is fresh and fully cooked, prior to putting inside, I did microwave for 1 minute. That way, it will expedite our cooking. Cooking meatball along with bell pepper for 2 minutes. This is all we need. I'm going to turn off the gas. And I have my serving plate ready. And I'm going to take it. This is very super delicious, super yum recipe. Let me share with you. Our quick and easy, tasty, delicious meatball with bell pepper recipe is all ready. You can use any kind of meatball. These are chicken meatball. Please try it and you're going to like it. You can serve as appetizer or main course dish. If you like this recipe, like always, like, share and subscribe Easy Steps Cooking. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.